Rebellious subjects, enemies to peace, profaners of this neighbor stain and steel, will they not hear? What ho, you men, you beasts, that quench the fire of your pernicious rage with purple fountains issuing from your veins? On pain of torture from those bloody hands, throw your mistempered weapons to the ground, and hear the sentence of your moved prince.